I'll flush you out. Someone skulking around.
Sorts with crazies, does rituals and the like, bone charms and such.
You sound afraid.
Damn right I am. Down ain't no ordinary man. Touched by the outsider means give him dark powers. You can slip your throat out. There's no coincidence that most men won't even whisper his name.
When you're this,
is it true that he lives in the flood?
Face like a hagfish. Pay up. Don't be sour.
Say, when's Slackjaw coming down?
Not till the next batch of elixir's done. He'll want to check on things.
Then you better get all your shit together, huh?
Everything's fine. I run the still like I run a game of Nancy.
Yeah. bastard!
Up anything good?
Huh.
Thank you. goes, not to the Abbey.
The officer of the High Priest.
One of the other ones. Will they train the overseers to be real religious?
Crazy.
We just want to know where his brother is. You know where he is. Go and get at him when he's so.
Grimsley job. Hitting the dumbwaiter all night.
Yeah. So he goes from room to room. Kids sleeping. An overseer giving a lecture to the kids. A couple guys training with those hounds.
Stuff you'd expect.
But it gets weird. Some kind of machinery. Then a woman laughing, just laughing and laughing. Then music. A kind of plinky, plonky sound. That's what spooked him.
You sure he wasn't drunk?
Says he still hears it at night. He never did find his brother. A woman most sorely. He gave her his cash, she gave him a rash, and that's all. There isn't no Morley.
You win.
Oh, I know 100 of these old rhymes. My mummy used to tell them at me. Any fools settled in over here?
Got anything to smoke or eat?
Shut up.
Oh.